All right, so you cannot vote for Eric. Andrea has an idol she may or may not play. Everybody else is fair game. It is time to vote. Sherry, you're up. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Brenda. Andrea. Eddie, one vote Brenda, one vote Andrea, one vote Eddie. Eddie, two votes Eddie. Andrea.
What?
Brenda, we're tied. Two votes Brenda, two votes Eddie, two votes Andrea, one vote left. 14th person voted out and the fifth member of our jury.
Guys, that was good. That's really good.
Andrea, charm spoken. All right, it is time to vote. Jeremy,
you're up.
Jeff? I'd like to remove a little bit of mystery and threat from the game and play my advantage.
Why don't you explain, Stephen, what the advantage is?
I am able to steal someone's vote and cast it myself. That person won't be voting at Tribal Council, I guess for the first time in Survivor history, and I will be voting for them instead.
And whose vote are you going to steal?
I'm going to steal Joe's vote.
If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Joe. Abby. Fishbach. Joe, two votes Joe. Abby, two votes Abby. Abby, that's three votes Abby, two votes Joe, one vote Fishbach. Fishbach, that's two votes Fishbach. Fishbach, we're tied. Three votes Fishbach, three votes Abby, two votes Joe, one vote left. 11th person voted out and the fifth member of our jury.
Wow, nice. Great job, guys. Great blindside. That was awesome. That was really awesome.
Fishbat, the job is spoken.
Thank you.
Time for you to go.
It's time to vote. Maddie, you're up.
I'm voting you, Susie, because Payback's a bitch.
You have made my life hell from day one. To get you, go home, goodbye.
I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has the hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Survivor state that if a hidden immunity idol is played, then the votes cast against that person will not count, and the person with the next highest number of votes will be voted out. This is not a hidden immunity idol. All votes cast against Randy will count. I'll now read the votes. First vote, Randy. Randy, two votes, Randy. Susie. Susie, two votes, Randy. Two votes, Susie. That's three votes, Susie. Two votes, Randy. Randy. That's three votes, Randy. Three votes, Susie. Randy. That's four votes, Randy. Three votes, Susie. One vote left. Eleventh person voted out of Survivor Gabon and the third member of our jury. Randy, need to bring me your torch. Tribe has spoken. Time for you to go. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
You know what, Jack? I think it would be downright depressing to sit and watch green bananas turn yellow without my debaucherous little villains. So, Sandra, that's for you.
Get out of here, for real?
And Jeff, I would just like to increase our odds. So, Jerry, that one's for you too.
Damn it.
Thanks, Jerry. Sandra?
Wow.
The rules of Survivor state that if anybody plays a hidden immunity idol, then any votes cast against that person will not count. These are both hidden immunity idols. Any votes cast for Sandra or Jerry will not count. I'll read the votes. First vote. Jerry, does not count. Jerry, does not count. Jerry, does not count. Jerry, does not count. Jerry does not count. JT, one vote JT. JT, that's two votes JT.
Well done.
11th person voted out and the third member of our jury, JT. that's three, and tonight that's enough.
Somebody's playing in the dead.
JT, Travis Bogan. Time for you to go.
Good luck, fellas.
One second.
Yes.
So, I've heard that my name has been out there a few times. And luckily, my work from earlier in the season helped me find this amazing advantage. The knowledge is power advantage. This advantage offers you power in the game. Here's how it works. You are allowed to ask one player either of the following two questions. Do you have an advantage or do you have an idol? If the answer is yes, they must give you the advantage or idol and it becomes yours. If the answer is no, you receive nothing and this advantage becomes powerless. To be clear, you can only ask one player one question one time. That is it.
And I can verify they can't lie because I know who has what.
Perfect.
Okay.
Mike, do you have an idol?
No.
Oh, that was good.
Oh my gosh!
About a half an hour before tribal, Omar made me aware that Drea had this little trinket that she's gonna use against me.
So Drea can steal my idol.
Yeah. Okay. That's what she told me.
But if I don't have my idol on me, Drea can't take it.
I'm giving you my idol.
Giving away an immunity idol, can I be taken to the cleaners by these guys? Will they give it back? They don't have to give it back. They can say, nah, Mike, it's mine. And knock me out tonight.
If anybody has an advantage or an idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. All right, I'll read the votes. First vote, Drea. Mike, one vote Drea, one vote Mike. Drea, two votes Drea. Mike, we're tied again. Two votes Drea, two votes Mike. Drea, three votes Drea. Mike, we're tied again. Three votes Drea, three votes Mike. Drea, that's four votes Drea, three votes Mike. One vote left. 12th person voted out of Survivor 42.
I gave it all.
Love it, baby. Give me a hug.
Good job, Drea.
Great job.
I went out fighting.
I'm proud of you.
I love you, too.
You threw two on me?
I threw two on you. Oh,
my God. Yeah. I'm still coming to see you, Kat. I'm still coming out. I love you.
Bye.
Bye.
I love you. Lindsay, I'm rooting for you. You know why.
Thank you.
Jonathan, believe it or not, you were never on my radar, but you were always after me. Mike, if you make it to the end, you'll probably win.
Oh, thank you. Kiss of death.
Romeo, you've been on the block every time. Omar, you're the only person I told this secret to, and I want everyone else to know that. Marianne, keep being me, babe.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hi, Drea.
You gave me two. I love
it. I know. I pulled it out my pants and everything.
Damn.
I'll see you later.
I love the gameplay.
I fought to the end, got
good
darn
job.
It.
Hell yeah, you did.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Never seen a moment like this. Drea.
No!
Go for it. The
tribe's. No! You can snuff it.
But I gotta say it. Do you wanna say it?
The tribe has spoken.
Bye, Dre. I love you, baby.
Bye, Dre.
See you on the other side.
Love you.
All right. It is time to vote.
Jim. I just have to say that there is a rat in this group, and the person that I saved by exposing this rat will thank me tomorrow when they wake up here on day 36. So I would like to use this advantage, and this advantage will allow me to take away someone's vote and utilize that vote for myself, including my vote. So I am going to steal Sarah's vote.
Well, actually, that's my advantage, and I'm letting Sri hold on to it, and it says it can't be stolen from me.
It wasn't stolen. It was given to me.
It's non-transferable. It says it in the bottom.
Sri, why don't you read the advantage and the rules that go with it?
It says, you found an advantage in this game. You now have the right to steal a vote from someone at tribal council. You will then cast a second vote using that piece of parchment. This is non-transferable and cannot be stolen from you.
Yeah, Sri, the key word in there is non-transferable.
So she can't give it to me.
She can give it to you as a sign of trust, but she can't give it to you to use. Sarah is the only person who can use that advantage.
Can I have that?
So, Sri, things are crazy now because your intention was revealed, but you don't have the power to make the move. Didn't read the rules. So what are you feeling right now?
I feel that I... Let me just tell Sarah something. Listen, I was using this for you. I was going to vote out Ty. You can ask Michaela if you think I'm lying.
Look, Sarah, what I Sarah. Told you. Mm-hmm.
No, back. No. Back
what,
up.
What the hell for? Back I got to back anything.
Back up.
I got
that
conversation.
You don't have to back up.
No, I'm not backing
back
up.
Move. Slide to the side. No, I asked you 22 times.
Tell her.
I haven't lied to you yet. I was going to save you because you wouldn't listen to me.
Sarah, don't buy it.
I'm trying to tell you. You got to listen to me. It's out in the open. You see that?
Jeff, I'm going to use my advantage.
All right, so whose vote are you going to steal?
I'm
going to
take Ty's.
All right, so what this means is, Ty, you will not vote. And Sarah, when you go up to vote, you will vote twice with the piece of parchment that is up there and with the extra vote you have.
Good. I'm ready to vote.
If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Ty. Ty, that's two votes Ty. Aubrey. Michaela, two votes Ty, one vote Aubrey, one vote Michaela. Michaela, that's two votes Michaela, two votes Ty, one vote Aubrey. Michaela, that's three votes Michaela, two votes Ty, one vote Aubrey, one vote left. 14th person voted out, the seventh member of our jury. Michaela, need to bring me your torch?
I don't see how that made sense, Sarah, but... Do you, boo. Good luck the rest of y'all.
Michaela, the tribe has spoken. All right, it is time to vote. Gabby, you're up. Okay, if anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay.
Give me a second, Jeff. Just quick. Not quite sure yet. I'll play it. This has been in my shoe for the past four tribal councils. and as one might imagine, is slightly uncomfortable. So, I could be wrong, but I'm playing this for myself tonight.
Okay.
That's freaking smart.
Smart, bro.
This is a hidden immunity app. Any votes cast for Christian will not count. I'll read the votes.
Wow.
First vote, Christian, does not count. Christian, does not count.
How'd you get that big brain?
Christian, does not count. Christian.
You're so smart.
Does not count. Christian, does not count. Allison, that's one vote, Allison.
I'm so sorry, Allison.
Gabby, we're tied.
My God.
One vote, Allison, one vote, Gabby, one vote left. The 13th person voted out and the sixth member of our jury.
Oh,
Gabby,
God.
Need to bring me your torch?
Wow.
I'm sorry. That's
right. I'm this year.
You're good.
Good game, Gabs.
Good game.
Gabby, tribe has spoken.
Bye, Gabby.
Come for you
Bye,
go.
Gabby.
Bye, guys.
Bye, Gabby.
Bye, Gabby.
Sorry, Christian, I love you.
We'll see each other soon, okay?
This is all for show. I'm certain you're not going home tonight.
If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
Jeff, can you give me a minute?
Sure.
Are you kidding me right now?
Just hoping maybe this will settle my stomach. I don't know. I found something along the way today.
Have a seat.
Okay.
This is a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Denise will not count. I'll read the votes.
Jeff, can you give me one more minute?
Yes.
I'd like to play those for Jeremy.
For Jeremy. This is also a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Jeremy will not count. All right, I'll read the votes. First vote, Denise, does not count. Denise, does not count. Denise, does not count. Denise, does not count. One vote left. Eighth person voted out of Survivor, Winners at War. Sandra.
How is that possible, man?
Sandra, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Day 16 got me again.
Bye, sir.
All right, let's get to the vote. Eric, you have the individual immunity necklace. As always, you can give it up to somebody if you choose to. Otherwise, it is yours and you are safe tonight.
This is a very tough decision for me for a lot of reasons. As a competitor, I've always said, you know what, keep your fate in your own hands, but there's so many things weighing on my mind. I've made a lot of mistakes in the past couple days. And I know that actions do speak louder than words. I want to give individual immunity to Natalie.
Suddenly, Natalie, you are safe. Big change right before the vote. Natalie is now safe from the vote, Everybody else is fair game, and it is time to vote. Eric, you're up.
Voting for poverty. You gotta take some risks sometime and hope people keep their word. Oh God.
I don't even know what to say, but thank you.
You know, always told me, you may not be able to beat him with these all the time, but you can always beat him with this. Sorry.
You're crazy. You officially go down as the dumbest survivor ever in the history of Survivor ever.
Go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Eric. Poverty. One vote, Eric. One vote, poverty. Eric. Two votes, Eric. 13th person voted out and the sixth member of our jury, Eric. That's three, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch.
You guys drive me crazy.
I've lost my ring as dumbest survivor ever.
I should have known better.
Eric, the tribe has spoken. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
You know what, Jeff? I don't know what the hell is going on tonight, but I don't trust anybody here, so.
I love
him. I don't know if Spencer's lying to me or what's going on, but I'm just gonna have to play it for myself just in case.
Okay. This is a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Wentworth will not count.
Hold on, Jeffrey.
Ever where?
This is also a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Jeremy will not count. I'll read the votes.
Get out of here, you.
First vote, Wentworth, does not count. Jeremy, does not count. Kelly Wentworth, does not count. Jeremy, does not count. Kelly Wentworth does not count. One vote left. Jeremy,
oh,
will not count.
Oh, snap! What the hell, Doug?
No, it's the first.
All right, for the first time in 31 seasons, we have no votes cast for anybody at Tribal Council.
Wow.
So Wentworth, what is your voice in this? Who are you going with?
Do you want to stay?
It's just like say we go home tomorrow.
I mean, yes,
you're
but
right,
we
you're
don't
right.
know. I think you need to stay.
Yeah, sure, I'll stay.
All right, then I will keep the stay.
So you are saying Kimmy?
So you vote Kimmy?
Yes.
Spencer, who do you say?
Kimmy.
Kimmy.
Keith.
Kimmy.
Kimmy, after 36 days, you become the 14th person voted out and the 8th member of our jury.
I tried.
Kimmy, the tribe has spoken.
Thank you. Thank you very much for a good game.
All right, girl.
Love you, girl. I'm sorry.
Wow.
Wow.
Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.
Stay strong.